As I walk through the park, holding hands with a blonde, she don't know who I am, but at least understands. In the dark, by a pond, throwing bread at the swans. This is no.
And then the devil got shot in his original form and died. It was brilliant. Back to you, Margo.
Well, thank you, Frank J., for yet another detailed explanation of your week. That's all for today, Fox. I'm Zisman. Tell your friends.
Bravo, bravo.
What on earth are you doing here?
Nice to see you too, little bro.
Bro? Margo, you have a sister? As your best friend, I'm a bit hurt that you kept this from me.
Oh, shut up, you twit.
No need for that, Margs.
Got a place for me to stay, bro?
Oh, I don't know about...
She can stay with me, dude.
Oh! It's the new guy!
Yes, I am. Call me Dick Dixon, dude. Yeah, horrible show, by the way. Not up to Dick standards. Now, Miss Isman, shall we?
Can you believe that guy? Flirting with my sister right in front of me.
Oh, I believe him, Margs. I believe him with all my might.
What's the go, Albert?
I'm in love.
Oh, God. Who is it this time?
Albert, wake up, you fucking...
Look into my eyes, you will see what you mean to me. Search your heart, search your soul.
Albert, oh, finally you're back. So who are you in love with?
Yeah, sure, chicken's fine. Just don't burn it this time.
Margaret, darling, isn't that the same thing you were wearing last night?
Lighten up, Margs, it's cool.
That son of a bitch. Why are you so upset about this? Don't wanna cry. Shithead. Oh, such a dumb fuck wanker bitch. Why are you so upset about this?
Yeah, sure, I'll have it black with milk.
What the fuck? I'll have it for you in a second. Sir, I just cannot believe you did this to me.
Live with it, dude. I haven't got time for this.
You know what? Fuck you.
Excuse me? Dude?
Yes, you heard me. Fuck you, douchebag.
Dude, leave this office before I fire you and whack you with a surfboard, dude.
Alright. Before I do, how about you go fuck yourself?
That's it, dude. Pack your bags, Isman. You are out of here, dude.
Why are you leaving?
Wow. You guys assembled together quick. Anyway, see you later.
But we will miss you.
If only there was something we could do.
It's you again. Come here, you rebel.
Are you alright?
I'm fine, but I have an idea. Margaret, my love, can you get Margo his job back?
Oh, but sugar, I've already done that. Margo has his job back already. Why don't we get married? I love you.
Oh, yippee, let's go.
Without you, with or without you, with or without you, through the storm.
Wake up, you idiot. We're still saying goodbye to Margo.
We are, but what? It's just a dream.
We should try and get his job back.
Nah, no that. We're all going to my wedding. Come on, boys.
Look into my